Hi guys, welcome to my 360 camera. This is something that I just bought for YouTube.
He spent $96, almost $800 on it.
Almost $100 on this camera. Now let's see what the video looks like.